beside you. If anything else, you're doing it for the guy beside you. Remember that. Seniors, let's go. Last go around with these guys. Make it memorable. Make it memorable.
I don't care who you are, Mo, Tommy, Paul. If I came to you individually and I said, I need everything from you, that's what I'm doing. Each one of you has to embrace that you give it everything you got. You have to embrace that no matter what. It doesn't matter what part you play, if you're on the sideline and you're communicating, if you're out there as an offensive guard, if you're a sophomore as an offensive tackle, you do the best that you humanly can. Everything you have and zero regrets. Zero regrets. You understand me?
Yes, sir!
I'm talking at a deeper level, fellas. Really. Listen to me. Everything you got for four quarters. Everything. All right, let's go. Second half football team. I don't want you to regret anything. Everybody makes mistakes, we screw up, but it's all about being a second half team and playing hard. Alright? I want to see a Darby team in the second half that goes harder and faster than we did in the first half. Remember what happened last week, second half. Let's not do that. No regrets.
Yes, sir.
The second half has to be ours. Got it?
Yes, sir. Yeah.